guys, I'm Chad Brown from Davio's Manhattan, and this is how to clean a horseneck clam. This is a horseneck clam, also known as a gooey duck. Comes from the Pacific Northwest. It is delicious, although a little odd in shape. The question is, how do you get the edible deliciousness from this? The first thing is you're going to take the clam itself, and the siphon you're going to dip into boiling water. And it's going to be in there for 10, 15 seconds, sometimes more, until the skin is loose, because the skin is very, very tough, and you don't want to eat that. Immediately after the skin has been loosened, you're going to go into ice water. Stop the cooking process. You don't want to cook this clam. You want to keep it raw. Once it's cooled down, you'll remove the siphon from the shell. The shell you can save for fried clam strips, put it in stock, something like that. But the siphon is the most sought after part. After we've removed the siphon from the shell, we'll remove the skin from the siphon itself, and you'll be amazed when you see what it looks like when it comes off. Afterwards, we'll slice the siphon in half lengthwise. And remove the very core of it. This is where it actually siphons all the gunk into its stomach. And then just wipe it down to make sure there's no excess dirt or mud on the inside. Afterwards, we'll lay it down, make sure it's nice and dry, and we'll slice it paper thin so that you can eat it raw. Some people eat it raw, some people slice it thicker and put it and they batter it and they fry it. But for me, I like it sliced raw and pure, just like the ingredient is meant to be.